Mr. Narayanan Sankaran.
Yeah,
where are you from here?
I'm actually from Australia, but at the moment I'm working in Singapore.
What made you to visit here?
Actually, in Taipusam occasion, I just used to see all the stores. But what happened is, when I see your people distributing all these pamphlets, I just saw it and then something made me,
The other day, did you met with Mr. Divian?
Yeah, I met up with Mr. Divian actually.
Uh-huh.
And then he experimented something on me on the balancing act.
Balancing act, okay, right.
Yeah, so I was just taken off by his balancing
Act. Today we did give a test on your eyesight. How do you find the differences?
Yeah, in the first place,
how long have you been wearing your glasses and all this?
I've been wearing glasses for the past 25 to 30, I think it was about 30 years I'm wearing it.
30 years in
that. So actually, it's a reading glass now. So without glass, I will have absolute discomfort for every, even I...
Without the glass, you can't even move at all.
Yeah.
As you said, for taking food without this, you cannot.
Correct.
What's the difference you find? Okay, without the glass, can't even do anything. Before giving a treatment on you, the spray, you totally cannot read as well.
So frankly telling you, if you see this particular thing, those things, okay, here. At this distance, I can't read this without a glass.
Uh-huh.
But now, I can tell you, this is not a joke. I'm truly amazed by this. You applied twice, right? The first time was still a blur. And the second time, after the second spray, I don't know what to say. I can read all these things.
Okay. How long it took to remedy your problem?
I don't know. It's not even a minute.
Not even a minute?
No, not even a minute. I don't know. I don't know what is inside this product all about. And I don't know what to say. I think I got to buy this and I got to market this myself.
Okay.
I think I have become the testimony of this
product. Testimony of this one.
So I'm actually taken off by this particular product.
Anyway, thank you very much for your visit. And hopefully, it will be treated totally.
And you can
help your dreams.
And to those people who are listening, I'm not just telling you that, for the sake of talking and all, please. This is true.
For the past 30 years, you can't see.
For the past 30 years, I'm not able to read this.
Within a minute, you can read now.
Yeah. Nice, huh? But I don't know whether if this can, this particular thing can still stand at the end of the day.
Yeah. Keep on trying, keep on trying and it works out.
Because if you can look at my eyes, I can focus on my eyes. My eyes are small inside, so my eyes are never big. I don't know for what reason. So therefore, I can't open wide open eyes like any other person. So my eyes are small. But I'm amazed now. I can at least.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Came all the way from Singapore and giving us your support and giving your testimony to us. Congratulations. Keep on taking others too. Well done. Thank you. Thank you.